We have the Arctic Cat. We're going to do a cold start on it, as a few of you have asked for a third or fourth video just now of a cold start.
Yeah.
So pull her out. Just going to pull our cover off and throw the battery back in, throw some fuel, get her fired up. Brand new battery, by the way. You see, pretty much mint inside too.
$5,964 miles.
There you go. All original. What you see is what you get. Prime the fuel up. The lines in the fuel tank were dead empty, by the way. Check the fuel lines. No, it's a damn dark line.
There.
Smoky.
Well, that's what also happens is we put the storage oil down the cylinder, so the plugs get a little wet from that.
Yeah.
That's why it's really smoky up here, too.
Yeah.